City leaders are hunting for solutions to avoid violence in Louisville. One answer has been prayer. Today, the police chief and mayor joined that effort. WLKY's Lexi Sheen explains praying for peace.
And what it says is that our similarities are much more important than the differences that we have.
One family, one city, one community. That's how Mayor Greg Fisher describes the city of Louisville as he and other community leaders urge the city to come together to find solution to the violence.
We're a city that's always been celebrated for our hospitality and compassion. And believe me, I feel that every day as I move around the community.
Last month, shots rang out near 32nd and Kentucky Streets, shocking the community and prompting a citywide response. Task force, focus groups, and prayer services like this one have formed as a way of standing up to the mentality of violence that leaders like Christopher 2X say are present in some of our youth.
We saw that on May 17th, it was a horrible day in which six people were shot. But it was also a day when first responders reacted with bravery and courage, when strangers reached out to each other in compassion, and when community leaders decided to come together and address underlying issues.
Those who gathered to pray for peace at the Yearling Club say they're not pointing fingers, but they're coming together for peace and challenging others to step up to help stop the senseless violence and their neighbors from living in fear.
Our neighborhoods do not need to be violent places. Our streets do not need to be filled with blood. They need to be filled. They need to be filled with men and women who are willing to stand up, willing to make a change.
The meeting will continue tomorrow morning starting at 9 a.m. at Chickasaw Park with a walk around the park. Mayor Fisher and some Metro Council members will also be there. Event organizers tell us the message of that walk is going to be praying for the city of Louisville with praise as their weapon. At 44th and Broadway, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
And the mayor and some city council members will be there for that walk.